Forward James Johnson battled his way back into the league after some stints abroad. He talked about his approach to the game.
Let's take them back.
That's exactly the kind of hard-nosed, old-school attitude that coaches just love.
And Kevin, and so do his teammates. I mean, a guy like that brings out the best in everybody on that team. They just kind of feed off of his effort and desire.
Now the second quarter getting ready to start up. What stands out to you from Oklahoma City in this one?
You know what? They're dominating on the backboard. They have controlled the paint thus far.
Flexing their muscles down low, and they've limited second chances too, guys.
Ramirez, he's in a shooting. DeAndre Jordan is out there with Johnson. And it's Durant, and it's Rivers in at the one spot. That's the lineup in the game for Oklahoma City. And the Thunder making a change here. Westbrook's checked in. The Clippers also changing it up. J.J. Redick's checked in for Stauskas. And Sessions subbed in for Jarrett Jack. Here's the screen. Redick dishes to Kanter. Feeds it to Redick. And the wide-open shot for Morris. It's good from long range. Morris has got himself going with the triple, his first basket of the game. Now, here's Westbrook. He picked up 21 points in their last win against New Orleans.
Yeah, and he also did a great job on the backboards, Kev. And that also was a factor.
And a chance for just a second to check out the scoring breakdown. Clippers trail by six. Jack passes to Zeller. And that one is hammered home.
Boy, I love the great assist that time by Jack.
Thunder have gone 6 of 11 from the floor. Over 50% shooting here in the second quarter. And a chance here to catch up with the fourth member of our crew, Doris Burke. Hi, Doris.
Well, Kev, Freak in the last matchup against the Pelicans really delivered. He had 11 points and did his work from a pair of lines, hitting from both beyond the arc and from the charity stripe. He really was the second unit for his team in a great performance, guys.
All right, Doris. Well, what do you guys think? Does that kind of big performance energize a player in his next game?
Guys, it's tricky, you know, because when you work as hard as he did in that game, you tend to be a little worn down. But on the other hand, he also has to be feeling terrific in terms of the confidence about the state of his game.
Yeah, that's exactly right. I mean, I'd say mentally, he's in peak condition, while physically, he could probably use a recharge.
Temple drills the three-pointer. Temple's got his second bucket tonight.
Most any NBA player can make you pay when you leave them that wide open. That's why you have to stay alert on defense.
Rivers against Jack. The pass to Stauskas. Picked by Zeller. For three, and the rebound goes to the Thunder. They've led by as much as 10.
No doubt he's struggling right now from the field. Let's see if he can get it going this quarter.
Johnson kicks to Freak, tries a three, and the Thunder another three. 23 seconds left in the second quarter. And here is Jack, currently averaging almost 6 points a game. Here's Griffin. Got it off in time, but it's no good. And so we conclude the first half. Thunder up.
Look, Kevin, I've got...
And the second half about to start here in just a few moments. He's checked in for Oklahoma City. And Los Angeles will go for a different look here. Zeller is checked in for Enes Kanter. Pang comes in for Blake Griffin. Stauskas is checked in for Marcus Morris. And Jarrett Jack has subbed in for J.J. Redick. And the Clippers, looking at who they've got, Zeller is out there with Dang. Then it's Jarrett Jack. Then there's Ramon Sessions. And it's Stauskas in at the small forward position. Here's Ramirez. No luck. And it's the Clippers taking it the other way. Just under 3.5 minutes played here in the third quarter. Dang, a screen on Westbrook. To the paint, off the screen, and Durant sends it back. A nice shot by Zeller. Oklahoma City has gone 0-2 from deep to start things here in the second half. Westbrook kicks to Freak. Can't get it to go. Jack with the defensive effort. L.A. has gotten a lot of looks from outside tonight. 5 of 12. Sessions with it. Westbrook picks him up. Down low. Here's Zeller. Watch shots, a stat that sometimes doesn't tell the whole story. Big-time shot blockers aren't always elite defenders. And then the opposite is true. Their block shot totals don't quite capture that great impact they really have defensively.
You know, and Hakeem the Dream, certainly one of the greatest all-around players to have ever played the game. An endless array of offensive moves down low, no doubt. And defensively, his numbers speak for themselves. I mean, almost 4,000 career blocks, 2 Defensive Player of the Year awards, just a legendary low-post defender.
A different look for Oklahoma City. Johnson comes in for Julius Randle, and it's Austin Rivers in for Russell Westbrook.
We're seeing today what makes him one of the best free throw shooters among the league's big men. Beautiful stroke.
Johnson kicks to Freak. Durant in the corner. Rebound by the Clippers. Tang's got his 4th rebound with that last one here tonight. And Durant sends it back. And they're able to recover. And out of bounds as the Thunder gain possession.
You know, that's hard to explain that play. I mean, I guess he thought he had more room than he did.
Los Angeles making a switch here. Griffin's checked in. Durant kicks the Freak. And again, Oklahoma City, no good. Los Angeles has gone 1-3 from downtown since halftime. And then Griffin with the dunk.
And that's how the coach would draw it up on the fast break from start to finish.
Yeah, and what a finish it was, guys. Really nicely done.
There's the pick. There's the dish to Freak. Launches a 3. Offensive rebound. Jordan kicks to Freak. Jordan sets the pick for Freak. Oklahoma City the rebound.
And there have been some terrible shot choices here, Kev. That's not a good look at all. How's that for a quick possession?
Yeah, no hesitation at all taking that one to the basket. Beautifully done.
Rivers against Jack. Rivers dishes to Jordan. And stolen by Zeller. Stauskas the pass to Day. Lead pass was put in just the right spot. And now a 7-point Clipper lead.
Every time they get scored on during this run, it's come from inside the paint.
Yeah, they have really owned the interior. You've got to collapse that defense and force them to beat you over the top.
And a wide open look for Freak. That's good, and Johnson with the assist. And that's 11 points for Freak. Rivers against Jack. Here's Zeller, and no good, trying to use the glass.
Very dangerous to leave a guy like that open. Lucky break there for the D.
The points coming in bunches as we wrap up the third quarter. It's been a good one. Clippers lead by 4. And after a quick break, we're going to come right back with the start of the fourth quarter. And thanks for joining us again as the fourth quarter of play is set to get rolling. It's been a close battle to this point. Jordan, he's checked in for Oklahoma City. Freak comes in for Deion Waiters. Luol Deng is checked in for the Clippers. Jack comes in for Sessions. Ramirez in at shooting guard. Randle out there with Durant. Then there's DeAndre Jordan. And it's Westbrook in at point guard. It's the lineup in the game for Oklahoma City.
And Wow, what a time to tie this game up, guys.
Grab those belts on, fellas. This is going to be one heck of a finish. I can just feel it reverberating.
Yeah, he's right.
He's right. Yeah. Unfortunately, I'm going to have to let my belt out just a little bit to get ready for this ride.
Well, you wouldn't need so much in the press room before the game. Yeah. Maybe
it's a good
look at, like, be comfortable like we are.
Looking at the numbers for Freak, he's got 11 points, and he's got 9 points from behind the arc.
And that's been an important part of his game today. It's really spaced the floor.
So, for the Clippers, Morris comes in for Lou Aldang. And Sessions subbed in for Jarrett Jack. And he does get the second one, and that gives them the lead.
Even with the miss, he got the big one there to put him in front.
Let's catch up with Doris from the sideline.
Guys, over that last break, I listened to Doc Rivers address his team. He talked about their problems at the free throw line, but tried not to make too big a deal out of it. He said, listen, if we keep getting to the line, the ball will start going through the net. The important thing is, keep getting there. Maybe that'll take a little pressure off them, guys.
All right, Doris, thanks.
Yeah, the defender all over.
Greg, he got in good there. I mean, that's why the shot was so far off.
And so he's good on both free throws, and that gives them the lead.
And you really can't say enough about his composure in the big moments, as cool as they come.
Oklahoma City has gotten just one of four three-pointers to go down for them here in the fourth. No one near Randle as he lets it go. And again, Oklahoma City, no good. For Los Angeles, they've gone 4 of 8 in this fourth quarter, shooting an even 50% from the field. Stolen by Durant. Oh, and a fast break for Oklahoma City. Now here's Freak, covered by Redick. Freak kicks to Jordan. No one near Westbrook as he lets it go. Off target from the wing. Shoots from 8. And that one's good. Sessions. And the Clippers lead by 3. Boy, that was a big shot.
And that one just flattened this crowd, Kevin.
And stunned silence, guys. That's the atmosphere in here after that shot.
Randle a screen on Redick. Randle with a screen for Freak. From beyond the arc. Yes! And oh, that was an enormous three-pointer.
They don't get any bigger than that basket.
They needed it, Greg, and he gave it to them.
There's 38 seconds left in the fourth. Now, here's Redick, guarded by Ramirez, picked by Griffin. Redick with it, shot clock at 6. Kicks it to Griffin, and stolen by Jordan. Pass to Ramirez. Dishes it to Durant. Pass to Freak. Randle a screen on Kanter. Ramirez passes to Randle. Oh, off target.
And I like the fact that the defense is looking to protect the rim at all costs.
Definitely saved the layup with that foul, and he'll make him earn him from the line, and that's what you want to see.
So the first one drops, and that gives them the lead. Can't knock it down, and they really needed that one. Oh, that shot had a chance, but no good. So a close game sees Oklahoma City taking this one. That was a fun night of basketball and fabulous finishes, but they continued to wait out until the very last moment to seal.
Yep, and it might not be the way a coach would have drawn it up or wanted it to end, but these fans loved it.
And now let's catch up with Doris Burke, who's standing by on the sideline. Doris?
Kevin, this game, a tight one, and perhaps a little bit more closely contested than people expected. Was this the sort of...